The Central Division, formerly the Norris, many say the toughest in hockey. Long, brutal games filled with fights and plenty of penalty minutes. The rivalry goes back many years and makes for more emotional contests. The classic divisional matchup, Blackhawks versus Red Wings in a home-and-home series.
Most of the games in your division, the Central Division, are a lot more physical, and you know that coming in that it's going to be like war going in, and that's usually what the games are.
Considering the history of these games, no wonder the players have no problem preparing to do battle.
It's a lot easier to get up for those games mentally as well as physically for those certain teams because of the fact that we've had a lot of brushes with them in the past.
You love that. You love those classic ones, eh?
You just have to have that mean streak in you. You know, you have to be ready to keep your stick up and make sure you protect yourself as well as dish out a lot of punishment.
Physical play coupled with jockeying for playoff position makes for some incredible games. The divisional race so close, every game means something.
The race is so close for playoffs right now. Our division is so competitive, the teams are so good that guys are willing to pay the price and really do anything just to win.
The race is tight. And everybody is aware of it, and of course, later it gets in the season, more physically we'll get.
For teams in this division, it's survival of the fittest.
You've got to match your team up with the other teams in your division for skill, but especially for the aggressiveness and size.
Gets the puck in the corner, Chris Kelly.
To be successful, it's a grinded-out style. It's a tough division. It's a team that wants to come and play every night that's going to be successful. If you're not ready to play the physical style, you're not ready to play strong on the corners and strong in front of the net, you're not going to have success in this division.
After the home-and-home between Chicago and Detroit, the real winners were the fans. They enjoyed the tough physical hockey from teams in a division where in order to survive, you must hit and be hit.
Cam Russell gets there. He's bumped by Chiasson. Now Konstantinov. Here comes Roenick.
He's grinding.
He saw him coming. Oh, the glass came loose.
You got to be kidding me. And he's not calling a penalty?